If you live in Rio Rancho, you may have noticed a lot of new trees. Crews were out this weekend planting 60 evergreens at the site of a future park off Westside Boulevard. The hope is that the trees will reduce the impact of wind and blowing sand at the park when it opens this fall. Funding for the project came from a grant from the New Mexico State Forestry Division.